Alright, yeah, we're gonna do Guile. That's the original Guile right there, too. He was my favorite in the I think it was Street Fighter 2. Let's get this mission started. Let me have some fun. Round one. Fight. What? Ain't no way. Let me see. You never played Street Fighter? What? That was the original. Got him. Man, look at that hair.
If it's training like this you're looking for, I'm happy to help out anytime, sir.
The occasional round with young blood keeps me from getting rusty. I can say that much.
So, you wanted to talk?
This is his protege.
Right.
Remember that face? Yeah.
Inspired, weren't you? What do you make of Ken Masters being involved?
Masters? He's innocent. If you're asking whether he was assisting the terrorists, the answer is no. He was set up.
Okay.
Looking to provide Nyshal with aid in its development, Ken gets saddled with the suspicion of abetting terrorists. He then resigns from his position at the Foundation. Disappears from the limelight. I know he's not the type who's likely to cash in his chips if left unattended, but time to start the search. Only question is where.
Interesting. Yeah, that hair is wild. Well, DJ, nice.
Let's get this mission started.
Bring the heat.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. What the heck was that? Jeez. Now I know he's a leg kick. So I know how to do it.
Come on.
Oh, that's his favorite move. Man, that sonic boom, Oh no, the truck again. All right, let's get the truck. What? He didn't hit it either. How is the truck not? I don't understand that. Oh, Blanca. Okay, he looks a lot different.
Let's get this mission started.
Showtime! Round one.
He was very annoying. Yuck. Ain't no way. Right, the girls are wrecking the truck. And he can't? Ridiculous. Okay, what was that? Holy. Caught him in the air? That works.
I'm just on another level.
There you go. You put that little bomb right there. Okay.
Here
Oof. That was a little bit tough. Oh, we're gonna be fighting Ken?
To think you were right under my nose the entire time. I get the picture. So you thought to maintain a low profile. To keep an eye on those who attempted to approach the Foundation. Is that it?
What's the big idea? You come here just to scold your loser of a brother-in-law?
Scold?
Oh, their brother-in-law?
If only. Only scolding my brother-in-law understands involves fists.
Rip.
Let's get this mission started.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Round one. Fight.
This isn't your problem.
Show I'm making it my problem.
Got him. Yikes. Okay. Yeah, if you don't land that.
Nah. Let's hear your side of the story.
Guile wins.
Got him. I don't know.
Julia told me everything. Eliza's worried about you too.
I feel like I do remember that name, Julia.
If you're worried about what happened in Nyshaw, don't be. We know you were set up.
I'm not even sure what I'm fighting for anymore. And I've got no business seeing anyone until I sort myself out. I'm sorry, but just leave me be.
Rip.
Guess that means he doesn't want my help. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Oh boy.
If Ken Masters himself has been driven to the edge, it's probably worth looking into this Nyshaw business.
Okay, okay. Alright, let's see. Let's check it out.
Thanks for playing. Congratulations.
Okay. Oh, that's that one guy. All right, GG's.